24-Hour News 8, watching out for West Michigan.
Within minutes, 24-Hour News 8 had a small army of news teams following the storm.
Locals say it hasn't been this bad in close to 20 years.
Stay away from these flood-prone areas.
Subdivisions and campgrounds like the one I'm actually floating in are virtually deserted.
Right now it is fully 3 feet above flood stage.
A view of the flooding most have not seen before, high above the swollen rivers in Chopper 8.
This is 24-Hour News 8.